This video is proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to disable signature verification on a Windows 8 PC. When you're about to manually install a USB driver or any kind of driver whatsoever on your Windows PC, Windows would of course want to know if that driver is signed. Now, if the driver is not signed, Windows 7 could still allow you to proceed with the installation. But for Windows 8, it's a no-no. If it's not signed, there's no installation whatsoever that's going to be allowed. So an option you have is to disable signature verification check on your Windows 8 PC. As for the technique on how to manually install the driver, you can check any of the previous videos I uploaded, or you can visit our website to search for the article that explains how to manually install a driver on your Windows PC. But I'll not be explaining that. This is just about disabling signature verification on your Windows 8 PC. So the first thing you want to do, of course, is to have your Windows 8 PC. Now you want to point your mouse to the bottom right corner of the screen, just here. Yeah, this brings out the charms menu. Can see that? Yes, so we have this. So you select settings, go to power. Now this is a very important part. You hold down the shift button on your keyboard, just press it and keep holding it down. While holding down the shift button, select restart and just keep holding down the shift button. And once it starts restarting, once it shows this screen, you can release the shift button. Alright, so we are in the advanced menu right now. So what you just select is the troubleshoot, advanced options, startup settings. Now what we are after is this disabled driver signature enforcement. This is what we are basically after. So I just select restart. It's from this same place you can boot into safe mode, restore to last working configuration and the rest, like your F8 on your Windows 7 PC. But for Windows 8, you have to go through a number of extra steps. So at this point, you just tap 7. The option we're after is to disable driver signature enforcement. That is the option 7. So you just tap 7 on your keyboard. So Windows 8 is going to reboot, and the next time once it boots now, it's going to boot with driver signature check disabled. So you can go ahead and install your unsigned drivers. So just stand by for it to boot.